Two pet stores in Towson and Rockville have settled with the state after allegedly selling dogs from puppy mills. State Attorney General's office says Just Puppies Incorporated and its owner, Mitchell Thomson, sold the puppies after No More Puppy Mills Act went into effect. He says the company also lied to buyers about where the puppies came from. As part of the settlement, the company is banned from selling puppies in the state and also has to refund the families who bought sick animals from them.